down the stream, through the canyon, down the rushing Tatwamino, sailing through its bends and windings, sailing through its deeps and shadows, came the little Hiawatha. Came in his canoe of birch bark. Came in his canoe, the Chemung, through the falls of Minnehaha. And the birds sang round him, sang the bluebird, sang the robin. Do not shoot us, Hiawatha. Down the rapids and the river, down the stream went Hiawatha. Through a whirlpool in the water, whirled the birch canoe in circles, round and round in gurgling eddies. Still the little Hiawatha bravely paddled on, undaunted. For he'd come to hunt the red deer, hunt the rabbit, the babasso, hunt the squirrel, the ajitwamo, hunt the great bear, Mishimokwa. Fearless was this mighty warrior, skilled in all the craft of hunters. Sure of foot was Hiawatha. Thank you. Wafa came to end his day of hunting, and the beaver called him brother, helped him as he journeyed homeward, while the rabbit and the red squirrel and the little deer that watched him as a friend departing. Mighty hunter, Hiawatha. Mighty warrior, Hiawatha. Mighty chieftain, Hiawatha. Mighty little Hiawatha.